everyone, this is part 3 of the Pippa Funnel playthrough. Thank you for watching.
Miss Beaumont. Quick, take...
I hope you checked that your...
Well, we're gathered here today, and now a much-awaited event, the dressage competition. This is a wonderful opportunity to see the rapport between riders and their mounts, who have to perform... Harmony between right... Thank Thanks for following this new cross country. Played. Welcome to the This is pure art.
You've won this competition. You're up the new pop. I notice you see.
Miss Beaumont, we're giving you extra. Something weird's going on here. The horses are running. There's a. I saw someone rape. There's no time to lose.
In this part of the story, you have to outrun David on his quad bike, which I did actually do. I just haven't recorded it for some reason, so we're on to the next bit where you have to find the horses.
Come on, big boy. Phew, I found. There's one. Come on, that's enough. Phew, they're all.
I'm waiting for you.
I'll be there. You. We've done it.
Rose has disappeared.
Oh no!
We must find.
Take a horse. I'll look.
I just seen Rose on the forest road, you know. That's a bit dangerous, isn't it?
Thanks.
I'm leaving the stud farm.
Thank goodness! Rose, did you find that?
Yes.
Davy!
You really frightened the life out of me.
I'm waiting for an expert.
It's not that.
You're in ca-
Because I need money.
But if the stud-
I don't know what to say.
Congratulations!
Unfortunate.
Well.
That was part 3 of my playthrough. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for part 4. Thanks. Bye.